everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for November 18th, 2020. So today, guys, look at this. We have luck is on your side. New moon in Sagittarius. Now, again, this could be a very lucky day for a lot of people, but please make sure that you're not doing this. Haha, luck is on my side. That means I'm going to win in that battle. I mean, maybe, but the whole idea here is that everything is going to work out the way it needs to. Trust this process. Trust the things that are happening, okay? Your arrow is pointing up, okay? It's ready to shoot for the sky. So just follow that, whatever trend, whatever that energy is that's coming up for you today, follow it and see what is being revealed to you, okay? So let's see what the cabochons are. We have grace, time, and Archangel Raphael. So, listen, I immediately felt, because Raphael is associated with healing, and yes, that could be the case for a lot of you, but I felt like this was more about soul connections. So somebody coming along in good time, all right, that's going to give you a boost. And now this doesn't mean that somebody comes along and just hands you an opportunity. We have this word grace here. That's why I feel like it's like soul level grace, soul level connections. This could be someone who comes along and helps you remember yourself. This could be someone who believes in you, who says, hey, don't listen to everybody else. I know what you're capable of. I've seen you do X, Y, and Z. Or someone could come along and say, hey, why are you constantly giving into this group of people? Why are you giving your time to them? They don't appreciate you, right? Why are you spending your money with this company that treats its customers horribly? Like, why are you continuing to go with that vendor? Or why are you continuing to do business with this person or that person or to collaborate with these people? Someone's coming in and waking you up from something and saying, hey, you don't deserve to be treated like this. That's where I think like that Archangel Raphael energy is coming in. And that in and of itself can be incredibly healing. And this opens up the pathway for some flow. Yes? So that's what we're talking about here with luck is on your side. But it does feel like there's some beauty and grace coming from someone else who helps you open up and see this. Now, again, we have that time in there. I do feel like in this situation, it says be patient. All right? Things will happen in good time. All right. So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.